The right thyroid is econormal and contains several minimally moderately hypokagenic areas with ill-defined borders. The vascularization is decreased. The left lobe has a similar appearance, minimally hypokagenic areas present blurred borders. The vascularization here is also decreased.